We are the universe becoming conscious of itself. That's at least what I believe. Within you, you have all the answers. The part of you that is guiding you, the highest self, it's not reactionary. It's not overly emotional. It's expansive and calm. The ego is, you should do this. It's reactionary. Something can feel expansive and still feel scary. And somatically, your body will have a physical response to questions. But we aren't taught that, to like go within.